The COO is a role of someone who needs to be a jack of many trades and a master of many trades. That's a complex role. It's someone who can drive operational excellence, but also be able to understand trends, create systems, put resources together to drive innovation. The Emerging COO Driving Innovation and Operational Excellence is a program for current or aspiring COOs. It's a program that provides COOs with frameworks to help them become more effective and successful in this complicated and multifaceted role. Here at Stanford, we are exceptionally strong at teaching innovation, and we're exceptionally strong at teaching operations. So we now have a framework that really feeds the mindset of the COO and can help COOs achieve those two objectives that historically were viewed as separate. Something that is unique is this three-month blended experience that is broken into three modules. We utilize a combination of online learning, face-to-face learning, and experiential learning at your organization. But we begin with 1 month of an online experience with strategy and basics of finance. So our emerging COOs develop the language, the vocabulary, and the framework to be effective partners with their CEO and their CFO. Then we come here for a week, building on those foundations and expanding on those foundations. Then we bring in this notion of operational excellence and innovation and how they come together through a combination of case discussions and experiential sessions. And then at the end, everyone will have the opportunity to take an innovation / operational excellence challenge, work with a team in their organization, tackle that challenge using our frameworks and our learnings and with some support that we can provide through that period. Depending on where your organization is, your role may be more focused on the operational excellence piece or the innovation piece. So it's not like there is one size fits all. COOs are oftentimes they are unrecognized heroes in the senior leadership suite of organizations. They are the builders, the ones that work quietly behind the scenes to make the organization work. And this is a very optimistic place with a can-do attitude. COOs will find it's hard not to experience that.